He'd come into the cafe with his cowboy boots, and the shirt he wore was older than his name. A hand-me-down and a help-me-up from a trucking friend who wanted Bill to rise above his shame. For years he'd dreamed of driving his own diesel rig, but an orphan boy ain't got that kind of bread. He never spent much money, so they called him Dollar Bill. He smiled and shook off every word they said. There was a waitress at the truck stop, waiting tables, cooking at the grill. All the truckers smiled and called her Hamburger Patty, but they all knew she loved old Dollar Bill. From sunup till the evening, he was a working man. You could tell it by his clothes and dirty hands. When darkness took the daylight, he'd drift back to the cafe, spending time with Patty making plans. Through some days of sadness and some troubled times, tomorrow was a dream that wouldn't fade. Patty kept the tips that all the truckers left, and Bill saved almost every cent he made. Then one day a waitress and a poor boy showed the world that love could make dreams real. Hamburger Patty quit her job down at the truck stop, and guess who sits behind the diesel wheel? Somewhere on the highway there's a welcome sign, shining like a beacon on a hill. Hamburger Patty owns a truck stop like you've never seen, and truckers have a friend in Dollar Bill. Yes, Hamburger Patty loves old Dollar Bill.